quick video on how to summon a meteor. Okay, so you need to go to the corrupt or crimson place and break these orbs or hearts. So you don't have to summon the brain of Chuchulu or the eater of worlds. All you gotta do is just break two of these orbs or those hearts in the crimson place, and that's it. You don't have to summon them, but you can if you want at the same time. Then you can just run away back home. It takes some time after you've broken two. Like, it might take in Terraria, like, in days, maybe 2 days. Yeah. Then, a few minutes, maybe. Like, right now, it just came. Meteorite. Okay, then you just go look around in your world. Just look around, even in those places that you've looked around, just look around again and you'll find, yeah, that your axe might not be able to break it, so I think you should just carry some bombs and throw bombs down there and then get the, oh, that's it.